Sarah, are you sure she did this on purpose?
Yes, she did. That child is always getting on my nerves. She's very disobedient.
Anna? I'm gonna talk to her. I don't know what's happening. Maybe she's upset or angry or frustrated or depressed. Or something because of the loss of her parents.
We don't have time together as we used to because of that child. She's not even yours. Why would you even take care of her?